So yun, welcome back sa channel namin. Training ulit kami ng training partner ko, si Joshua Adriano.
Hello guys!
So anong training natin ngayon?
Shoulder, yung favorite ko.
Shoulder workout.
Get it.
Babaragan tayo ngayon ng shoulder. So yun, magdadrive kami papunta. Na-invite ulit kami sa Anytime Fitness Sukat. So shoutout ulit kay kay Game Coach JC. Maraming salamat, makapag-vlog ulit tayo sa magandang gym. So yun, habang nagda-drive, inuma ko ng pre-workout. Yan. Ano ba itong pre-workout na?
Ano ba yan?
Yakult.
Bawal yan ah!
Monster bro, Monster. So yun guys, bakit nga ba ako nainom ng pre-workout? So para sa akin kasi, hindi naman dapat lagi nagpi-pre-workout. Depende yan. Dati kasi nung baguan pa lang ako, hindi talaga ako nagpi-pre-workout ko ba?
Dati?
Hindi. Hindi diba? Kain lang, tas banat na agad sa gym.
Pagkain
so
lang.
Nagaganto lang kapag kailangan mo ng extra push, diba? Kasi caffeine, ganun. So, ito kasing Monster, okay siya kasi zero sugar and zero calories siya. So, for extra push lang naman. Kasi intense na workout gagawin namin ngayon. Abangan nyo.
Zero calories pala.
Tapos, syempre, para sa akin talaga, walang tatalo sa the best pre-workout pa rin yung pusong gigil. Yun!
Yun talaga!
Yung gigil sa progress. So, nalaman mo sa kung mag-pre-workout ko din. Pero advice ko lang, wag palagi. Diba? Kasi may tolerance din tayo dyan.
Masangit
na magre-rely ka lagi sa caffeine para magano. Okay pa rin yung maayos na nutrition, maayos na tulog. Yun. Okay yun. So, yun. Game na. Punta na kami sa gym. Ita-timelapse ulit namin. Kasi bakit maraming nakukitan eh. So, sabi ko naman sa inyo, araw-araw o kada upload, mag-improve yung vlog namin. So, yun lang. Salamat sa suporta guys. Subscribe kayo kung hindi ka pa nag-subscribe.
Subscribe
ka
na.
Huwag ka practice na ako. So, game.
Let's go!
So yun guys, dito kami sa Anytime Fitness. Sama si Josh.
Hello guys!
Si Bro Nico.
Kaninja!
You know what? So let's go, shoulder workout.
So yun,
ito nga pala, bago tayo mag-start ng workout natin, ito yung mga nakakalimutan ng mga nakakadami. Siyempre, stretch nyo muna yung rotator cuff nyo, di ba? Kasi mahirap na. Pag nag-heavy ka agad ng buhat, tapos
pwede ka
ma-injury. So ito yung mga simpleng stretching na ginagawa namin bago mag-shoulder workout.
Alright. Warm up, right? Good.
Ito, first workout namin, dumbbell shoulder press. So, nag-start kami sa light lang. So, papunta yung progressive overload. Pangat yung weight. Go, Josh! But we go with the flow. Your heart is strong, made of gold. we set 40 kg. Tapos, na-drop namin to. So, bakit nga pa nag-drop set? Para sa intensity. So, after ng 40, busit agad sa 20, up na ang weight niya. Then, patat agad. So, baba. So, yun, tuloy-tuloy yun.
Okay. Up. Good. Push.
Knows that I'm breaking down. Everybody knows I ain't faking now. Everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now. I made mistakes, but now I don't ever wanna be alone. I don't really ever feel at home. On my own, in the zone. That's the only way I know. Feeling low, about to blow back up. Here I won't ever let the doubt creep in. Gotta pop a couple more aspirin. I don't think I'll ever let you in. Easier to break it off best friends. I don't really understand myself. I don't really understand, need help. I don't wanna be left on the shelf. Couldn't even hear me if I yelled.
It's so cold outside, I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold outside, I'm alone, I'm alright.
Beat naman natin ngayon yung kamit. So, workout na gagawin natin ngayon is shoulder lateral raise.
Breakdown. I always feel like I could break now, but I never let it take me to that place now. I won't ever let my thoughts get away now. I got better things to do, picking fate now. I just wanna be the best, call me great now. I don't know if I'm okay or insane now. I remember better days on the playground, hoping I can find my way to even when I'm feeling down. I fight, even when I don't know what is right. I'ma pick a side and I'ma take pride. I will decide my fate and I will never let them tell me who I am.
Yung gagawin ni Josh, may static hold. So that's good, hey Josh. Yeah.
Deep down, I know I'm a fighter. Deep down, I know my desires. Everybody thinks that I'm just a liar. They don't know what I got inside ya. I'm the one to fight fire with fire. I'm the type who never lets me get tired. Mess with me and they never will find ya. Yeah, people tell me I won't get it. They don't know me cause I'm cold winning. Always in the ninth, I close innings. Always in my mind, don't know quitting. I'ma be the one that blows up in it. You gon' be the one that shows up missing. I'ma be the one that knows my mission. You gon' be the one with no ambition. I'ma make you take it, take it, take it all back. You ain't never gonna get me, man, I'm too fast. Call me the juice.
Exercise natin, superset yung gagawin natin. So ano nga ba yung superset? Yun yung mag-execute ka ng isang exercise. After mo gawin yun, proceed ka agad sa another exercise. Halimbawa, example nito. Ito, upright row. Superset stress na barbell front raise. So after mo mag-upright row, padat ka kagad ng barbell front raise. Ayan, go.
Yeah.
What they see on the outside, they don't know just what I'm like on the inside. If you knew what I could do, you'd watch your backside. If you knew what I could do, you'd stay in at night. I'm the type of dude you don't wanna fuck with. I'm the type of dude enough is enough, bitch. I'm the type of dude who never gets complacent. I'm the type of dude who knows he's gonna make it, I'll make it. Escape from my thoughts like a black hole. Can't escape from these thoughts and these assholes. Too many people feeling entitled. Too many people staying idle. Man, I work every day for the title. And I'ma get it, that thought is final. The way I think you could say is primal. Kill it, be killed, I'm your and rival. And I don't lose, no. I'ma be the one they choose, though. You can be the one they lose, ho. Way too busy hitting snooze, bro. I'ma be the one to rise up in it. Never gonna fall, I fight till I get it. Always stand tall, got pride, I'm grinning. I don't really think I'll ever find my limit. And I know that they all wanna hate me, but they see me on the climb, so they wasty. If I make it, then they just might say, B, you've been doing so good, brother Kaylee. I don't wanna hear your words, all the fake shit. Nah, I want my day one, you've been patient. All the same people never been complacent. We've been working hard, man, we on the same shit. I'm not just a sinner, I eat you for dinner. I'm not a beginner, I'll paint you a picture. I got a guitar and they play that shit every day. No, I was not that great, figured out how to play. Learned how to change to be, learned how to rap and sing. Passion is everything, loved it throughout my teens. 10,000 hours so I could be fucking king. Hand me the ground, I just get out my fucking ring.
They know just what they see on the outside. They don't know just what I'm like.
So yun, lapit na matapos yung shoulder program natin ngayong araw. Next exercise natin is hit naman natin yung kanina hit natin yung punch, yung mid, ngayon yung rear guard naman, kasi 3 heads yung shoulder. So advice ko para mag-develop ng 3D yung shoulder nyo, try yung hit lahat ng angle, punch, mid, tsaka yung rear guard. So next exercise, face pull. Go! Tara, last workout na tayo. Hit natin yung traps natin. So mag-aaral tayo barbell traps. Dito sa Smith machine. So sabi nga nila, 'di ba? Anin mo yung abs kung hindi naman malaki yung traps. Tama ba? Pero para sa akin, abs pa rin. Ba? Aesthetics over everything. So,
lazy, no, but society has me going so crazy, yo. Don't blame me, no, my mind's hazy, yo. And I'm sick of me feeling this way daily. I'm living my life till it's over. And I will not forgive those who hold me down. And I will never give up, I'm moving forward. And I will never miss my chance, take it now. Find your control your own mind, hey, you'll be fine.
enjoy the climb, enjoy the grind.
So yun, dun nga pa nagtatapos yung shoulder workout namin. So maraming salamat sa panonood nyo. Kung di pa kayo nakasubscribe sa channel ko, subscribe na kayo. Mag-like din kayo and share. So yun, huwag nyo kalimutan mag-subscribe at mag-mask.
Mag-like!
So yun, salamat. Shoutout nga pala sa team na ano, Team Batang Ipe. Kay Coach Ipe, sa mentor ko, Ken Durimon. Yun, sa parents
ko. Kay Nico.
Sa team ka rin.
Maraming salamat. Tsaka kay
Nico.
Kay
JC.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.